video like that in a long time.
Editing of what? Of what? Oh. Yeah.
Like a gun video.
I was, for the longest time, I mean, Casey came over and I was going to, but then I couldn't find my camera charger.
So you
goofed
up.
Everywhere!
This is actually running smoother than I thought it would. This computer never lags on Terraria, but with Fraps makes everything lag, so...
Yeah. Oh, my Beats audio went off.
What the fuck? Oh, I'm getting hurt. There's a good thing and a bad thing about the Cobalt Shield. If you're under, like, sand or something, you won't get knocked out of it. So, that's a shame, because my worst enemy is Sam's. It's better than yours, though, Mr. Baby Slime.
Well, they're scary here. Which one's better, Meteor Armor or Necro Armor?
I'm pretty sure Necro Armor adds more protection, but Meteor Armor, you can use a space gun forever.
Oh! Full, or is it? Necro. Wait.
Hey, it's a voodoo demon. I want that. No, give me it. Yes!
Okay, let's get all my stuff. Pew pew! Do I have a phoenix blaster? I think I can make one of those. Hermes boots.
Hermes boots are awesome.
Okay, I'm gonna wear ninja pants.
So you're part of the ninja clan now. You've got a ninja pants.
Yeah.
You just need the rest. Oh! You're sneaky. Sneaky one.
And I look good.
I am looking so fly.
And I got a helmet. The shaft's bright.
Ooh, Hellstone Brick. We can, like, build stuff out of this.
Wait, how do you... Oh, I need a Hell Forge.
I'll grab you one.
Okay.
I'm shooting you.
While you're grabbing me one, I'll use Jacob's.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you should sell them to Jacob's house.
Oh!
What happened? Is something special?
Not really, but I accidentally made, like, I was mining some of this Hellstone brick out, and I accidentally let lava in the little house I was in.
Oh.
So go me, I'm smart.
Jacob doesn't have one. I'll go use yours.
Yeah, no, I don't have one either.
Come on!
I'm down here for two reasons, a phoenix blaster and to get me one.
I thought you had a phoenix blaster.
Oh, not a phoenix blaster, whatever that bow is called that turns normal arrows into fire arrows.
Phoenix bow?
Dylan? You're not supposed to be a part of this conversation, I'm just kidding. I don't know, maybe it is the phoenix bow.
Oh yes, I have so much iron and silver, what should I do with it?
Fire imp, let me kill it. You should fire imp it.
Okay, good idea. Oh, I got a ham axe.
Oh, yes! Come here.
Oh, I got 51 gold bars. I think I'm gonna make a crown.
I've got nothing to heal me, I'm screwed.
Wait, I'm gonna go see what I can make with gold bars.
Oh no! Papa's made the same!
Doesn't even tell you by what. Oh, I dropped a gold coin, whatever.
Oh.
Now, another problem. I don't think I have any obsidian.
Oh. That's important. We should make an obsidian farm.
How do you do that?
It's It's pretty easy.
I got a guide voodoo doll.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Alright. Wait, okay. I'm gonna... Where are you? Okay, come here. I'm gonna throw you a health forge. And here's a furnace.
I don't need it either, so...
Yeah, I replaced my furnace with a health forge, so I don't need that.
I'm gonna go mine something with my pickaxe.
I'm gonna go get some obsidian, since I seem to be lacking that.
I like how everyone uses my little, whatchamacallit. That thing, yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's not just yours. It's the community elevator.
Yeah. Oh, I can make a phoenix blaster.
Yeah, you can? Nice. Yeah, oh, gonna... all you need is a handgun and some...
Look at it! Pew, 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 pew!
Another way! Well, I know now PvP battles will be a little bit harder.
Yeah.
Because I can't just, like, rape everyone now.
Oh, yeah, you can't rape
everyone. Everything does, like, one damage once you have... Once you have full meteorite armor, everything does, like, one damage.
One damage. Oh, yeah. I have a mini shark. Screw this. Screw the... Oh, yes. Oh, that is amazing.
That is sexy.
Right there is sexiness. Okay, let's see. I got demonite bars for something. I got a sun fury. I don't need a blue moon anymore.
I got demonite bars for reasons unknown.
I'm gonna sell my blue moon. Hey, wait, does Jacob have a blue moon?
Probably not. He doesn't have much. That's why he's asking us for it. Oh!
That's sad, Garrett.
Well, I don't have a lucky horseshoe.
So me neither. Oh! My flamerang. Do you have a ruby?
Oh! Yes, finally! What? I got a freaking mushroom grass seed.
Oh, you did it?
Yes. Now, people who are watching right now are probably like, why are they freaking out over this? Well, it's been like... I don't know, we've been working a very long time to find a mushroom grass seed, and they don't seem to like us. Okay, I don't have my Hermes boots on right now, because I have the obsidian skull on, so don't quit running.
Do you have a ruby?
Ruby? No, but I saw some down here when I died.
Oh, well, I'm gonna go get some. Because I want to make a gold crown.
How do you make a golden crown?
You need like 30 gold bars and a ruby, and I have 51 gold bars.
You the king of the server.
I know. It's funny, you go on one server and you have everything.
Hey, Gavin. Right. There's a mother slime down here. Have fun with its children.
No! I got a slime fury, don't worry. And a mini shark.
Yeah, I hope to God you can beat baby slimes now.
Wow, I killed them all. Even get to see him. They just died with its mother.
It was like, eh, we're not ready yet. See you.
Where do you find a lucky horseshoe, anyways?
Floating islands.
Oh, well, then we need to find a floating flyland.
Do you have any gravity potions?
No, but how do you make. Don't you need feathers?
Yeah, so we already need a floating island, aren't we? Oh, great. Go us.
We need harpies. Herpes. No, harpies.
I don't think herpes is necessary.
I do. We really... Yeah! I need some rubies. Oh, there's emerald. Oh, a motherfucking ruby!
God, I'm stupid. Alright, I'm gonna make.
Oh wow, someone. That's gonna kill someone.
What?
This stupid little. It's like. You know on our elevator thing?
Yeah.
There's like a big gap and there's lava.
Yeah, that's gonna kill someone.
It's already killed me.
It's already killed me, that's why I just died.
Oh! Where are the rubies? I can't find 10 rubies. Oh crap, I didn't bring my grappling hook.
Why?
I don't know!
This is not Minecraft, you keep everything. That would suck.
Oh my inventory is full.
Think about dropping a knight's edge in lava. I'd be pissed. I'd be like, raging at myself. And then think about it. Like, if you died, almost every time you died, you'd have to get another grappling hook. You'd have to spend 3 more hours looking.
Yeah, that's why they make it so hard, because you can have it again. You should keep it.
Yeah, I'm sure that's actually... That actually explains a lot of things in Terraria, like how it's so hard to get every single thing.
I'm selling my blue moon, forget it.
Like, it took me forever to get this knight's edge.
I know. And some things, you can only, like, find one in a world or something. Like, Sun Fury. Or a Star Fury.
You can only find one of those in every world?
I don't think so, but it's, like, really hard. Because you find them on floating islands, right?
Not the Sun Fury. You get the Sun Fury,